Hello everyone. Narcissist Free Almost here, and today I just wanted to touch on a few things. First, is complex post-traumatic stress disorder. This seriously is no joke, and the reason I took a break. It's taken me until last week or so to get my bearings, and shake off the awful thoughts and feelings it leaves you with. Just when I thought I had a handle on things, it just takes the right triggers to remind you it's still a thing. For those out there struggling, you are not alone. I think I'll do better once I'm out of here someday and have more control over my environment. For those of you new to my vlog, I'm currently residing at a long-term care facility awaiting an outside agency to secure an apartment for me. And yes, I am here courtesy of the ex-narcissist, because if it wasn't for his psychological terrorism, gang stalking, financial sabotage, and overall malignant narky behavior, we could have parted ways amicably. I was way more than willing, but he wasn't going to give up control, and that included bankrupting me and leaving me homeless. But, as God would have it, instead I became deathly ill, and I know that sounds horrible, but it landed me here instead of homeless and living in my car. It really was a blessing in disguise. The second thing I wanted to mention was the YouTube channel HG Tutor. If you haven't listened yet, you need to, it's incredible. It is, by far, the most accurate descriptions of narcissists, by a self-aware narcissist, I've ever heard. Watch out, Sam Vaknin, I think you've been dethroned. HG describes, in the most minute detail, every single type of narcissist you can imagine. And what totally blows me away, is that it's completely in line with object relations theory. It's genius, really. The only tiny little thing I would caution is that it's somewhat romanticized, which stands to reason, since it's coming from, what HG calls, the narcissistic perspective. All in all, his detailed descriptions of narcissistic abuse, the whys, the hows, and the whens, are so on target, I'm not sure it could be done any better. Lastly, I got a couple of new toys, so I used the time I took off to get used to some new software. I hope you enjoy. Be sure to follow me on Facebook at NarcissistFreeAlmost, and on Instagram at Clumber_Lover. As always, sending you all my love and gratitude, and I do hope you're living peace of mind narcissist free. I know I am.